Well, we all know about Friends, one of the most popular TV shows of all time. Digital reporter James Groh shows us how you can take a seat on the orange couch for a good cause.
Coffee and the couch from Friends, you'd think we're on the set of Friends, but no, we're in Twin Lakes. This couch is one of 20 in the world. The other 19, Warner Brothers got them somewhere in storage.
True diehard fans that will come in here, act out scenes, they recite the lines to the show. It's just funny. I mean, it's a great, if nothing else, it's a great people watching experience for sure.
It's an exact replica of the Friends couch. Warner Brothers made 20 to be used in pop-up shops around the world, and one of those couches made it to the new cafe, Cup of Joe in Twin Lakes. As far as the owner knows, they're the only individuals who have the couch. Warner Brothers has the other 19 in storage, but it's more than just a novel place to sit. Cup of Joe is using it for charity.
And we ended up raising over almost $12,000 for Children's Hospital.
Cup of Joe did a GoFundMe to raise money to buy the couch from a charity auction, and that money was donated to Children's Hospital. They're continuing to raise money too.
Reservations in exchange for a donation.
Small fee to sit on the couch, depending on how long you plan to use it. All that money is sent to a local charity, which changes every month. However, you can sit on it for free if you catch it between reservations. This couch, the replica props, and merchandise have become a popular attraction.
We have people coming from all over the place.
This map shows where people are visiting from. Some have come from as far away as Italy.
This couch will be here for you 6 days out of the week. Cup of Joe is open at 7 a.m. Tuesday through Sunday.
How fun. Thank you, James.